and welcome to Quarantine Pool with Anne. The filmer is Tam, my sister. I will be playing against myself. Who will win? Me? Or me? Let's get started. And also, just saying, I'm not gonna pull.
Film me from a distance, not from over there. Now he goes again. No, he doesn't. Oh, yeah, he does. He hit the button. And one is cotton tree.
Oh. Wait.
No,
wait.
No, it's not.
Oh.
And now, and two has to hit this strike then. Somehow. But it's the wrong ball. Now it's N1's turn.
Miss.
And now N2 goes. He's going for an interesting strategy. He's going to hit a ball, hit another ball. And 1 goes.
And 2 win the lead.
Again, I'm not good at this. 2 goes. And he gets it in. Oh, what a legend. Now he just needs to get this bottom in. The magical 8 ball. He is good. But misses. So now.
N1.
N1's gonna have to hit this one in. Or he can go for those two. But I think this one's logical. Okay. And now this one. Okay, well, that was just sad. That was sad. N2 goes. Determined to win this once and for all. I hit it. And now N1 goes once more. And with Father carrying the board, hits it in. And now. Okay, I got 2 to turn there.
Yeah.
Well, N2 goes. And misses. And N1. Focusing. And misses. So N2 hits it. That was a fail. That was a big fail. I thought it'd like go to the side. N1 now goes. N2's turn. And now he has a chance to hit the magical 8 ball into the hole.
Oh, and
N2 wins.
How do you feel, N2?
I'm good, but I'm not good. This is N1. I know, I'm so good at this. Yeah.
Why? And the story of Anne versus Anne ends here.